En route. What's the rush all of a sudden?
Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Don't worry, you don't have to see my thoughts. I'm just joking, Lord.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy
and sharp.
Boat looks okay, though. Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
If they find anything. Oh.
I get it. You can't handle it when it gets messy.
There's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Alright, calm down. Might as well do that. Inventory.
Smartass, but you know why? That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact? This fucking place.
Stand down! We're taking casualties! Jesus!
To do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things
since that storm hit.
Those were good men. They are good men.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
God damn it.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
What's the button to wheel down?
Nope. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isha. Have to match the symbols. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right.
Thanks.